to help change lives. And one way that Rotary changes young people's lives is by offering the Rotary Youth Exchange. Our next two speakers have both come back to the country after spending a year overseas. I'd like to now welcome Linda Beesley and Randle Herps, and you'll hear all about their youth exchange.
In one of my first blog posts, I said that I left many things back here in Australia, and I wondered if it was all worth it. Well, I can now say that yes, it was. To make an exchange year is to grow as a person and to find yourself. It's to be whoever you want to be and learning to accept that whoever you are is perfectly okay. It's to form friendships that you will never forget and bonds that won't break. It's to leave a part of yourself in your new country so that you won't forget to come back. It's to leave a part of yourself, to make an exchange year is the best thing a person can do while they are young. No blog and no presentation can ever truly tell or show of the special things that we learn, experience and figure out while we are away. We're all writing our own book in life, so why not cross some oceans and maybe write a few sentences in a language that not everyone can understand? Most exchange students come back from their year away and say the following: it was the best year of my life. I 100% agree with the fact that I have had an amazing year and that the end was incredibly hard to face, but I do not believe it is the best year of my life. I believe that it will be one of the best. My life will not stop now that I have returned to reality in Australia. I won't stop learning, I won't stop speaking more than one language, and I won't stop travelling. I won't stop living a life of value. And isn't that the whole point? No matter if you've had a bad experience or a good experience away, you will have learned many lessons over time. You will have learned to be independent, to be frugal, perhaps not, Mum might stop at that. You will have learned about the things important to you and what is worth leaving behind, because they'll be waiting for you when you get back. I met the most amazing people on my exchange, and while sometimes I didn't see eye to eye with everyone I was with, it certainly made for interesting times. But without those, what kind of an exchange would it have been? Your year away is not meant to be a perfect paradise for a holiday. It's also not meant to be an intensive learning curve. In fact, I'm not even sure there is quite a phrase that could describe what it is, but there is a happy medium in there somewhere. We come and leave as two completely different people, and I can't overstate how important it is for people to find out who that second person is. I've seen and done things I never thought I would in the time span of a year, and while doing so, I've created memories I will never forget. Sometimes your exchange won't be the best time of your life. It will be the most challenging, and you have to accept that before you even get on that plane. Accept that you can't be perfect for all you need. Accept it will be hard to keep and make friends. Accept that you might mess it up, and accept that you have to fix it because you have to. There will be times when certain people just plainly think that you're a bad exchange student, and you will doubt yourself because of it. But if you're anything like me, you'll think back on all the wonderful people you've met. The fact that you have learned a language. You remember how you were before you came and realize that person has been replaced by someone new. Someone who understands more about the world. Someone who is not so naive anymore. Someone who makes those who love you proud. You're the person you've always secretly wanted to be, confident, and most importantly, yourself. Nothing could ever replace the memories that I've made for myself this past year, or the people who helped to make them. Germany, a piece of me will always stay with you. Thank you for helping me grow. Thank you for helping me turn into the person I was supposed to be. For helping me to realize my potential and to believe in myself. Thank you for helping me to fully realize where my passions and talents lie and that just because something is not easy to come by does not mean that it is not worthwhile. And of course, thank you to the Rotarians sitting in this very room. You do this as volunteer work and not many people stop to remember that. Without you guys, none of us would be standing here. So thank you for the experiences. Thank you for the memories. Thank you for helping us make us who we are. In a way, our successes have been yours. And there's just no way to express our gratitude for all this, apart from to simply say, thank you for giving us the best possible time away and for helping us to become who we were meant to be.
Last year, I had the opportunity to go on exchange to Belgium. Thanks. Special thanks to the Rotary Club of Wigan. When I left the airport, I left my family and my friends alone. But I never felt alone. With my sitting next to Rotary Exchange students, then landing in the airport, I was always with a Rotarian, an exchange student, someone that made me feel welcome. Although I'd left a life behind, I was only just getting into my next life, my youth exchange. Landing, I was hosted by the Rotary Club of Tournai-Tuadis in Belgium's west. From the moment I sat there with my host family, there was hard times. I couldn't speak French, didn't understand anything they were saying, but you pushed through it, and I'm glad I did. It was one of the most amazing experiences of my life. And the experiences I went through, I've learned so much about myself, about the world, and who and what I want to be. This year, it was amazing. The Youth Exchange Program, Rotary International sets up. I can't describe it in one word. I benefited from seeing 11 different countries in Europe, traveling with my host families, and traveling with the youth exchange students from Spain, England, France. Rotary International and the Rotary Youth Exchange Program was amazing. Thanks.